Next competitor in the impromptu speaking event is Joseph Smith from Coosa High School. This will be the competitor's one and only take.
Community service is a very important topic for me. I can participate in BSA, which is Boy Scouts of America, Beta Club, and middle school, which is very important to me, and church, which allows me to, it gives me multiple opportunities to participate with my community through vending at fairs and other events, and through socializing with new people. I get to meet new people through, they come up and talk to me, and I get to learn about what they're doing here, and I just like to meet new people through that kind of stuff. I get involved with my community. In BSA, we've gone and raked the leaves for every house throughout Cave Spring. They came to us, and we tell them that we would rake their leaves, so we had a full day of raking leaves. We help with fairs and other things like that. We have parades in Cave Spring. We clean up after them. Fairs, we pick up the trash and usher in people to park. The reason it's very important to me is because we find as a team through different tasks we're given. Boy Scouts, we go to a different competing events, and we have to work as a team to against other troops. It's exciting for me to work and with other people because I'm not very social, so I get to meet new people. We provide assistance to the community. It's just giving back to the community. They've given so much to us and the troops that we feel like we should give back, and we do. We've built trails. Right now we're blazing the Pinhoti Trail for my Eagle Scout project, and that is giving back to the community. We've helped with field day at our Murchie middle or elementary school for Beta Club. We've built a new fence line in Cave Spring, Georgia for, they've closed down now, but it's for Creekside. We made a new trail through Cave Spring Park. It goes up and around, and people enjoy it, is what we've heard. After I graduate high school, I plan to be deeply involved with my community. I want to lead my own group of kids, Boy Scout troop. I want to help with fairs. I want to help with fairs and helping the church. I want to take people hiking through the new trails that we built. I want to work with my kids on vending and teach them how to interact with people. And that's pretty much what Community Service Project means to me. Thank you.
My name is Ben Windham, and I certify that this video was the only take allowed.